Geisinger Commonwealth School of Medicine presents The Wisdom of Wellbeing.
In the U.S., more than 700,000 people suffer a stroke each year. About two-thirds of these people survive and require rehabilitation. Research shows that people who participate in a focused program perform better than those who do not have post-stroke rehabilitation. Community faculty member Dr. Michelle McFarlane from Guthrie tells us that rehabilitation helps survivors relearn skills lost to partial brain damage and should begin as soon as a stroke patient is stable, usually within 48 hours. After hospitalization, there are many types of inpatient, outpatient, and home-based therapy programs. Doctors, therapists, and case managers determine which setting is appropriate based on the patient's impairments and prognosis for recovery. A safe and effective rehabilitation program allows patients to recover better and at a pace that fits their needs and abilities. That's the wisdom of well-being.